Alex, get in the middle, I'll take a picture.
Going backwards?
Yeah, okay, 3, 2, 1. It's hard to do it backwards. What does it give you, like, when you do it backwards?
Helps prevent shin splints, or you know, sometimes they, with the lateral movements and things like that that we do, I like to warm up, do a more of a